India is the cradle of the human race, the birthplace of human speech, the mother of history, the grandmother of legend, and the great-grandmother of tradition. Our most valuable and most instructive materials in the history of man are treasured up in India only. These are not our words. These are the words of the great Mark Twain. And here are 12 Indian facts to support his statement. Number 1. Water on the moon was discovered by India. In September 2009, India's ISRO Chandrayaan-1 using its moon mineralogy mapper detected water on the moon for the first time. Number 2. Shampooing is an Indian concept. Shampoo was invented in India, not the commercial liquid ones but the method by use of herbs. The word shampoo itself has been derived from the Sanskrit word champio, which means to massage. Number 3. The highest cricket ground in the world. At an altitude of 2,444 meters, the Kale cricket ground in Kale, Himachal Pradesh, is the highest in the world. It was built in 1893 and is a part of the Kale military school. Number 4. The wettest inhabited place in the world. Mazanram, a village on the Kasai Hills, Meghalaya, receives the highest recorded average rainfall in the world. Cherrapunji, also a part of Meghalaya, holds the record for the most rainfall in the calendar year of 1861. Number 5. The Indian national kabaddi team has won all World Cups. India has won all 5 men's kabaddi World Cups held till now and have been undefeated throughout these tournaments. The Indian women's team has also won all kabaddi World Cups held till date. Number 6. Science Day in Switzerland is dedicated to ex-Indian President, APJ Abdul Kalam. The father of India's missile program had visited Switzerland back in 2006. Upon his arrival, Switzerland declared May 26 as Science Day. Number 7. Freddie Mercury and Ben Kingsley are both of Indian descent. Freddie Mercury, the legendary singer of the rock band Queen, was born a Parsi with the name Farrukh Bulsara, while the famous Oscar-winning Hollywood star Ben Kingsley was born Krishna Pundit Banji. Number 8. Diamonds were first mined in India. Initially, diamonds were only found in the alluvial deposits in Guntur and Krishna district of the Krishna River Delta. Until diamonds were found in Brazil during the 18th century, India led the world in diamond production. Number 9. Snakes and ladders originated in India. Earlier known as Mokshapadamu, the game was initially invented as a moral lesson about karma to be taught to children. It was later commercialized and has become one of the most popular board games in the world. Number 10. The first country to consume sugar. India was the first country to develop extraction and purifying techniques of sugar. Many visitors from abroad learned the refining and cultivation of sugar from India. Number 11. The world's largest producer of milk. India recently overtook the European Union with production reaching over 132.4 m tons in 2014. Number 12. Largest number of vegetarians in the world. It is because of religious reasons or personal choices or both, around 20-40% of Indians are vegetarians, making it the largest vegetarian-friendly country in the world. If you like the video, please hit the thumbs up button, subscribe to our channel to see similar kind of videos, and don't forget to drop your reviews on the comment box below.